All right, guys, we're going to compare the in-the-box sound with the out-of-box sound. I'm running my mix through these tape emulators and then through a compressor into the SSL Fusion.